Natcha, what's the matter? What are you doing here?
I was on my way to get you, and the tiger chased me.
Well, why did you leave the Arab camp?
Father and Gorzo are prisoners there.
Prisoners?
Yes. The Arab chief wants Father to make giant slaves for him.
You've got to get your father out of that camp at any cost. Come on.
I want to ask you about those giants.
Yes?
I understand. You create Superman.
That is true.
Then you make the giants, and I will sell them. And between us, we can make a fortune.
I am not interested in riches. My discoveries were made to benefit these natives, not to destroy them.
I have sent for your daughter. Perhaps she can change your mind.
The Arab village is down below here. You wait here. We better get back out of sight. You understand, Natcha? It's our only chance. Are you willing to take it?
Of course, Bruce. I'd do anything to save my father.
You take this.
But what about you?
I'll be all right. And don't be afraid to use it.
I won't. It was necessary, but where'll I put it, Bruce?
Let's put it right in here. I'll cover it up with a scarf. Natcha, you're a brave girl.
And you, Bruce.
You knew your daughter had escaped.
Yes. I knew it, and I am thankful for it.
Take him away.
Apollon.
Yes, Master Zolok. Apollon answering.
What did you find out?
Manyus and Gorzo are still in the camp.
Well, don't leave there until you get them.
Yes, Master.
White girl back with man.
Bring her in. The beautiful girl has come back. Take care of the lady.
My name is Bruce Gordon.
Benali.
I found this girl wandering around the jungle, half conscious. She mentioned something about a camp, so I brought her here.
I'm forever in debt to you for bringing her back.
My pleasure, Benali.
shall be my honored guest. Anything you want, just ask for it.
Thank you, Vanelli.
Unless you persuade your father to make giant slaves for me, I shall take drastic measures.
Oh, no. No, Vanelli. My father suffered enough.
What wilt thou have, thy honorable sap?
Jerry, you old...
Shh! Not so loud.
Baby.
Listen, we've got to get Dr. Manyus out of here.
Yes, but how about Natcha in that old Beezus tent?
She's got the paralyzing gun.
Well, I hope she starts using it. Beginning on that Barnami guy.
Listen now, go on, see if the coast is clear. We've no time to lose.
Let's hurry.
Jerry, you take that end of the camp. Now look around here.
Release me. All right. Seize him. Seize him. Nayuka! Nayuka! Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Thank you.
So, they got you too, huh?
Where's Dr. Manyus?
I don't know. The chief had Colton shot. Any one of us might be next.
If anything happens to him, you're to blame.
It was Colton that got him into this mess. But if you get me out of here, I'll save Manyus and all of us.
How?
I'll get my blacks to come back here and wipe out this camp.
Butterfield, I don't trust you. To make sure, I'll go with you.
White man who bring white girl. He is looking for giant maker. So, you try to fool Benali. You shall see. I will get this Bruce Gordon who lied to me. You stay here. Follow me.
Where are your natives?
They're on the outskirts of the camp, on the edge of the jungle.
All right, Butterfield. But I'm warning you. Don't try anything.
Them?
No.
Search the camp. In every tent.
Right.
Go.
They're after us, Butterfield.
I'm fine. Are you all right? I got to slap the jaw there with a foot or something.
Listen, we've got to find Dr. Manyus. Cut over this way and I'll go this way.
Okay, Bruce.